22-year-old versus the 26-year-old.
You can see it. He's got better foot technique. Really locking that rope in.
Oh, you got to get hustling now.
Bryson Klein has trained a year for this, and he's pulling off.
Oh, he's saying, good day, mate.
He is pulling
and he's
away.
Having a good day.
And Bryson Klein has done
wow,
it.
Bryson.
Avenged it for Team Australia. They take the title.
Stepped in on short notice, gave it everything he had, but could not catch the young Australian. Bryson Klein trained in his backyard for this rope climbing event, and it paid off. He wins it for Team Australia. They get their first championship in just their second year in this international competition.